crises that in severe cases can lead to hospitalization. It may hit quickly, without warning, causing you to miss out on the things you enjoy most. Prevnar 13 is not a treatment. Prevnar 13 is approved for adults to help prevent infections from 13 strains of the bacteria that cause pneumococcal pneumonia. You should not receive Prevnar 13 if you have had a severe allergic reaction to the vaccine or its ingredients. If you have a weakened immune system, you may have a lower response to the vaccine. The most common symptoms are pain, redness and swelling at the injection site, limited arm movement, fatigue, headache, muscle pain, joint pain, less appetite, vomiting, fever, chills, and rash. Help protect yourself against pneumococcal pneumonia. Ask your doctor or pharmacist about Prevnar 13. The Zales Black Friday sale is happening right now. Stop in and save 30 to 50% off everything. Plus, save on our amazing Black Friday specials, like this 1-carat diamond ring. Tis the season for diamonds.
Presenting the symptoms consistent with a heart attack.
And it looks like all of them had the poison injected into the lower back.
All three of our victims worked in federal buildings within a 5-block radius.
And some doesn't appear to have a gender preference. And no specific preference for workplace other than the federal government.
Different federal agencies, but each victim held a position of significant authority and prestige.
Looks like our own sub has a beef with the federal government.
Looks like we have another victim, Benjamin Vargas. Now he works as a janitor.
I think it's time we deliver the profile. We're dealing with an unsub who's inducing symptoms consistent with a heart attack as a smokescreen for murder by poisoning.
The initial symptoms soon give way to the true cause of death, which is an irradiated poison.
Poisoning like this is an MO consistent with the Russian government. Except 3 out of the 4 victims aren't typical Russian targets. This leads us to believe that this unsub is mimicking a Russian espionage MO in order to obscure their true motive.
This unsub falls into one of 3 categories.
First,
Thank you.
Carnegie Hall.
But Monica will be all for it. I gotta get backstage side for a time. How do you and Lisa make it work?
I'm not sure we do.
When's the last time you talked to her?
It's been a while. She got her hands full with Zach, and I'm not there.
Well, I keep thinking I stay here much longer than I don't have the family to go home to.
Put in for a transfer?
I thought you were going to.